All right, guys, just jumping on here for a couple hours. Gonna do some leveling up. Probably just gonna keep it with Joe and I for right now. Just so we can get a few things done that we need to. Yeah, so this should be fun. I'm just gonna do a little bit of leveling here. Kill a few dudes. Try to get some more rank points while I'm at it. Yeah, let's see what this brings. Oh fuck, I didn't realize I was as dead as I am. Man, I need a new sword bad. Yeah, it's a piece of shit. Bring him in safely here so I don't get fucked. Kill Najee! You dog. I only have Najee. Yeah. Is it?
It really is.
Yeah, the problem is, I think after about three of these guys, Najee's gonna die. Oh shit. Another one just aggroed on the poor bastard. Oh man! Oh God, run away! Oh fuck! So I can use the book and go back there for free, is that what you're saying? Oh, fucking fuck! I'm zoning out. Oh god. Oh, what the fuck! They came with me! You're sick! I think so. Yeah, that's what it looked like. Look! Did you see it? Did you see it? What the fuck? That was horrifying. All right. It like zoned me out, and then it was like, "Now, now you stay." It's too late, senor. No, no, you'll die. I can go to Gustaberg. No charge? Hell yeah. You weren't lying!
Out of the building to find Zyra, and I didn't realize that he was right next to the other guy who sold magic.
Fool. We're just so used to being brutalized, being required to walk long distances for anything.
Right.
Like, oh, he can't be right here. La la. God, so much walking. So did you get your second class going then?
No, not yet. I'm gonna go talk to the person.
Alright, yeah, so it's what I'm doing right now is just trying to go back after doing a lot of questing, cash in some rewards, and get some nation points or whatever the fuck they are. So I've killed a shitload of cadavers, so I should have quite a few points to be pulling in some new weapons, maybe some new armor too. Preferably a weapon, though, because the one I have currently is a piece. Like, really bad. Freaking doing like 20 to 30 attack. Shit like that. Not nearly enough. Still haven't decided what I'm gonna do. I know. Yeah, I'm no longer weakened. Happy day. God, that was insane yesterday, how long that shit took. Maybe.
Worth it. I've had like the same dagger I've had the whole game.
Yeah. That's not a good sign. It's probably really weak compared to what you could use. Alright guys, if you're watching this, my name is Caleb, and I am with Ultima Final Fantasy, the ultimate Final Fantasy podcast. You can find us on iTunes, Facebook, Twitter, pretty much everywhere.
Yeah, if you talk to the guy that
we've been doing
there,
hang on.
Spend your points and go to common items, and there's like the chariot band. It gives you plus 75% experience for 720 minutes.
Oh, nice. Anyway, like I was saying, we're doing a retrospective on the entire series and just finished 10 up. We got the second half of that review coming out.
That's like almost double
here in the next few days.
I'm gonna put it on.
Check that out. Nice. Wander in the wilderness here. How the hell do I get back there? Like, I'm in North Gustaberg. Wait, no, South Gustaberg, am I?
You really don't know how to get back? You've walked that path like a million times now.
Isn't there just a door in South Gustaberg? Yeah, that second Star Wars trailer was kind of cool.
I thought it looked great.
I like the style. I like how it doesn't look like the newer ones. Harrison Ford is like an undying. We're home. Fear me, Boba. La 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 la. Yeah.
Yeah, I don't get it.
God damn it, I don't have enough rank points for level 3 items. Fuck that. God damn, how many of those fucking Kadaa do I have to kill? Fucking sick! Level 14 damage. 10 thou. Let's see what the fucking. So, do you think the trading area has better deals than the regular salespeople? The auction house? Is there any way to, like, filter it by level?
Yeah.
How?
You click the item, there's a sword option.
Shit, the closest thing I could get is a level 27 sword. Well, I bought it for 10,000. And now I can't use it.
You had 10,000?
Yeah, I have 13,000. It's got 6 more damage than the one I'm using. And less delay. Well, you wanna go, grind some levels.
It's not letting me bid on shit.
You come?
No momentum, por favor. Yeah. You know, I like a better weapon. I just can't have one.
Yeah, I've got a better weapon. I just can't equip it. Where'd you go?
I went to the Bastok Mines.
Oh, I still gotta do that mogul shit for my equipment.
Yeah, you can go do that.
I think there's a housing portion in the mine area. La 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 la. All right, how do I do this shit?
There's just an option in one of the menus. You're just gonna have to go exploring because I could not tell you off the top of my head.
Oh. Nothing I love more than exploring a menu. Yeah. What is this cutscene?
shop.
Man, this is fucking amazing.
What?
The Mog wardrobe shit.
Yeah.
Oh, is that really all your weapon does?
Yeah.
Jeez.
And like, until I get to level 50, there's nothing in the campaign point area that I can get.
Ooh.
But that's what it's awesome.
The one that I've got right now is pretty good, but... Yeah, for like a jillion gil. That will be 1.3 million, sir.
Not really, it's 807. Oh, that one does 9.
You going for dagger? Or just full on sword?
No, I'm just seeing what I can do right now.
I take it you don't have 10,000?
I don't. I spent a whole bunch of money on scrolls so I could get spells.
Let's see. What'd you get? Anything amazing?
Yeah, I got an arrow.
Can you not get, like, protect or anything like that, or haste? Because that would be really helpful.
Oh, I now have protect and shell.
Nice. That'll help. And then it made it worse.
Sounds like Sarasota.
Yeah. Tent. Alright, well, I'm hanging out by the books. Ooh, undertake a hunt? Oh my god, oh, okay.
Spine-chilling monsters.
Do you want to do some of these hunts?
Not really. Just kind of want to level up.
But the hunts. Fine.
I'll meet you in the.
Ooh. I'm hearing all sorts of weird shit coming from the Chocobo stable. They're breeding. See if I can get inside this guy and hide from Joe.
What was that area in called? It was like Bado.
Yeah, something like that.
Hopefully it's not too expensive to go back. Hopefully it's free again. What does he give you?
Shelter.
Yeah, I think I can see
it. I was hoping. Wait, what was the... Where did we turn that quest in that we did? Or did we already turn it in?
I
oh, okay. It's one of those ones that kind of ends. It doesn't make you walk all the way back. The Volcrum Dunes is the Zolcrime one.
Right, but we had to use the book last time to get from where we were. I thought it was Bado.
Oh, Durfland. Sounds so fucking dumb.
Was it Durfland?
Yep, and we can go there for free. I'm out! To Durfland!
Hopping away!
Tally ho!
This is nice. Not so much walking anymore.
Yeah, this makes me want to beat off.
That's how excited you are?
Yeah. I mean, I kind of wanted to beat off already, so.
I'm surprised you didn't do it when you were taking a shower.
I didn't shower, I just, like, took a little nap.
You're sick of party.
I'm looking.
Your mom's a...
Oh, look, I'm wearing like nothing again, like you. I had pants before. And we're like the same fucking character now. No, I just got the Bastakian. Did you add a second job yet?
The Chariot Ring gives you plus 75 experience for 720 minutes. And it's free.
Where is it?
I told you, right?
I wasn't listening.
It was the guy who gives you the signet. Let's get back.
Yeah. God damn it. I guess we still have to wait the 2 minutes anyway. I'll be back.
Okay.
Hell yeah! Up and away! What do I do to get it?
You just gotta spend your points. Only you just go to common items and it's 0 points.
Oh.
I told you that now 3 times.
Yeah, except for... There's nothing for 0. It's 500.
Did you already get a different band?
I don't think so. I don't care though, I'm gonna buy the damn thing. Amazing! All Mog tablets. I don't even know what that is. I have them though, because it's free. That makes me so much less angry at this game. Oops.
So I got a sword, and my sword skill level is at 0, so I miss, like, everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just have to build it up, because I don't want to use daggers anymore. Make sure you activate the chair.
Done. I was wondering why I only got 80 for the first one. Ooh, man, that is nice.
Should've been doing it from the beginning.
Yeah. Has that been available the whole time?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god, dude. No. No! I bet you the other guys knew about it and they were using it. Yeah, I remember mentioning something, but I just thought it was because they were better than we were. That explains how they were able to level up so quickly. Yeah. They love it. Oh man, that freaking fast blade did 179 damage. I provoked one too. double down. Oh, these are the ones that really fucked us up. Oh my god! This thing is gonna fuck us. Holy shit. Fuck! Oh shit! God, this guy is sick, dude. Oh! That was fucking crazy. Oh my god! You see your fucking experience? Holy shit!
Worth it.
You're gonna fucking heal, though. 700? Woo!
Gotta find some more of those.
Yeah. If we can survive the hell.
Hopefully nothing spawns.
Yeah, that would suck. Alright guys, be sure to check us out on UltimaFinalFantasy.com. We got a retrospective on 1 through 11 of the Final Fantasy series thus far. Not quite done with 11, obviously, but we are working on it, so go check us out. Yeah, we're on iTunes, pretty much everywhere, YouTube, you name it. shall we?
I'm gonna try to aggro the Garnet.
Alright. Do or do not, there is no try. He hates you! Oh man, he's so fast. I can't hit this guy. There we go. I hit him for zero.
I've done that.
That doesn't make any sense to me. 1 point? Oh, geez, so worth it. Even more so. Like, I just had to take magic damage. Yeah, I couldn't hit him, but you guys' magic really raped him. Makes grinding fun, knowing that I'll actually get to level up.
Cut to level down. Blizzard.
Yeah, that's good. The boss. The tab that never comes. I hate that. Tab, 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 tab.
When you stand up and try to bait, but the tab it never could.
Alright, let's kill this copper and then summon the, I know, it's a bronze up there. Screw that. Like the village elders, the gods. Oh, there's one over here. You gotta kill these land pugils, though.
Kill the okay.
Since they will hate us forever. Probably this copper guy, too.
So we can only aggro the one.
the sun! Fuck! Guys, sitting here grinding out some levels, make the rest of the game a little bit easier. Right now we're actually just trying to go through the Bastok missions of Final Fantasy XI. We're treating it as a normal storied game, even though it is an MMO. We're kind of just trying to go through the main story quest for these missions. The reason why we chose Bastok is because Joe, or New Boreas as you know him on XI, already had his character made, and he didn't want to pay for another one. I don't know. We didn't find as many of them, so they might be.
It says it seems incredibly tough.
Then probably.
Well, I'm gonna check one of the other super. Try the
silver. Oh wow, my fast blade only did 25. Tanky. Man, this guy's evasion is insane.
He's no match for my wizard.
No. Can't dodge that shit. Thank God, or he probably would. Shit, dude, I hit him like twice. Yeah. Level 27.
Alright, let's find another one of these fuckers. Garnet.
Got my Gladius. Yeah, zero. Zero again. Pretty much the only way I do any damage is by berserking my dude. Oh man, 840 that guy. Holy shit.
Eh, it's probably about worth that much. Hey, it didn't go down for that fight.
No, if it weren't for the magic, it wouldn't have gone down at all.
Think it's healing time, Schwiss?
Yeah, I think you're right. Only Coop Pee-Pee would just heal us right now.
Coop Pee-Pee's not real.
She could be.
Yeah, you gotta do that other quest stuff when we're at 30. Skedaz are for pussies. I'm seeing one of the super ones up there. Hopefully it doesn't attract the bronze Skedaz.
Yep, I'll provoke him when I get healed
I'll
up.
I'll provoke him. It's much more accurate if I just hit him with a spell so that no one else sees us.
Well, if anything, it'll just do damage to him right off the bat, also. Totally forgot to put up getting fat until... Yeah! 20! Oh, could you do that, like, 30 more times? Not as fast as Coop Pee-Pee.
No, that's because she's got fucking through three.
Alright, let's do it. Come to us, Zircon. Oh lord. Run down the hill in your rage. Oh shit. Back up. Back up so he comes down the hill. He's a caster. There we go. Yeah, he's just gonna sit up there and fuck us from afar. Yeah! Yeah, it's gonna wear out. Oh, God! Just look at my playtime. You like?
I like heal.
Did you look at your playtime?
No.
You should.
One day, 9 hours, 1 minute, 36 seconds.
Damn. Mine's 1 day, 2 hours, 9 minutes, and 27 seconds.
So somehow you gained 7 hours on me?
Yeah. I had help in the beginning.
Like, I was like 20 hours ahead of you, wasn't I?
Yeah. When we started, you were around 20. Well, when I started, anyway. I wonder if we get more points for killing the elite cadavers.
God, I hope so.
Yeah, that would be awesome. With the added XP, the freaking billion times more XP. Most of the weapons in the fucking trade posts were like 40 plus. The closest to me was the one I got right now, the 27, that was a level ahead of where I was, and then beyond that it was like 35 or so, the next closest weapon. There's a Brax Kadav. Oh, it's easy. Oh, it's brass. It looked like it said B-R-A-X-X, because of how far away. Yeah, we could use the points. Still have to get, like, another 1,000 to get my level 3 item. Rank 3, I guess. Oh, I can actually hit him.
Remember how hard those things were a few levels ago?
Yeah. I do. Come at me! What the fuck? You had to get a little cardio in. To the stairs. Love that protect. Oh, there's a Zircon.
Bring him.
Fucking copper. Let's kill this guy first. Freaking hate paralyze.
Are you paralyzed?
I was. That'd be sweet if you cast death. This is just over for us. Death guy. Oh, where? Was that somebody else's party running by?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see you for a second and like saw some party run by. I'm like, what the fuck? Sleep? How could you sleep at a time like this?
Level.
Yeah, dude. Way faster. This is like the most exciting area. It's so quiet.
And yet the most depressing.
Yeah. It is pretty depressing with the rain and the no music. But it is pretty exciting with the disgusting amount of XP those guys give. I could definitely get used to that. Thank you. Can you summon the white mage again? Alright, there was one up there. Right there is a garnet. And then there's a silver one over here too. Seems tough. You want to try it?
You said it even magic mine.
Yeah, it's because it probably takes magic damage. So it ain't taking much from me. Oh yeah, that thing's getting hammered by your blizzard. Yeah, those weren't bad. Not quite as good as the others.
No, but much, much easier.
Yeah. Push to talk was making me walk. Fucking retarded! Yes. The endless grind. We can probably get him.
Yeah, I'll wait for the silver.
Attack who you wish. It's time. I have faith that your white mage will heal me in time. Dies. Yeah, I hit him. 3 damage. How the hell am I even missing this guy? It literally makes no sense. Die for me. A garnet might be in your sights. Yeah, it should be. Damn white man.